Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new products we've got just in. First up, we have the new Fila Torneo 3 shoe. This is exclusive to Tennis Warehouse, and we actually helped develop this shoe. We did a lot of playtesting on this one. It's an awesome shoe out there on the court. It's the best Fila shoe I think I've ever worn. Just a really nice guts to the shoe. So the chassis is really solid. It's very torsionally stable. You can see that in the heel. It's very difficult to twist this shoe. So it really does give you a nice way to come down on the court. You get a real solid landing on this one. And then it's nice and flexible with the mesh up here and the vamp of the shoe. We beefed up the toe durability on this one with Fila. I really worked with them to get the toe nice and durable, but keep it really comfortable up there. So when you come to a quick stop, you're not jamming into any hard materials, yet you're getting the durability you need to resist hardcore abrasion. So it's got a really nice wrap too on the forefoot to really lock you in on those lateral plants. Great shoe, comes in this really nice black lime colorway. Also comes in a white, red, navy colorway on the men's for a more conservative look. So there's a quick look at the lateral side, toe down. There's the medial side in this one. You're gonna see that again, that durability story continued on the medial side of the shoe. So if you slide out there on the hard courts or the clay courts and you drag that rear foot, you're gonna protect the upper of the shoe against the court right there. Go to the outsole right there, nice deep multi-surface traction on that one. And then a quick look at the heel counter there. It's really nice beefy heel counter. That's one of the things that really makes the shoe solid and the back really good for protecting your ankles and knees when you come down on a tough landing. And then here we have one of the women's colorways too. This one in the white purple. There's also another colorway, so be sure to check our website for that. On the women's side, we've kind of gone through all the features already on the men's shoe, so just quickly give you a look at the cosmetics. There's the lateral side, toe down, medial, and again, we see that in the gray this time with the durability story right there towards the toe of the shoe. And then there's a quick look at the outsole. And that one, that's the women's Fila Torneo 3. Okay, let's look at some rackets now. We've got some new sticks in from Volkl. And first is a racket I really like, and this is their Super G7. Excuse me, in the 295 gram version of the 7. The 310 gram version what we had in the organics does not carry over into the Super G. So we just have the lighter weight version. This one is a really nice 104 head size, really nice playing stick, standard length racket. It's fast, it's solid feeling. And with the Super G update, the grommet system is offering better feel. I find much more control with this one compared to the previous version, which is nice because this is a pretty powerful racket for intermediate through advanced level players. You can really fine tune it with the string you're gonna use. Really big swinging, aggressive, strong junior player who's using an adult length racket would really get a lot of performance out of this one because it offers some nice controllable power, great access to spin, and some improved feel for those control and touch shots. So when you're really trying to fine tune your targeting on serves or putaways, you can really feel dialed in much more with this one than the organics one it replaces. So nice, comfortable performance racket there. Great access to power and spin with that one. Next up, we have the Super G update to the V1 mid plus and oversize. And I have the mid plus in my hands right now. And the V1 has always been just a classic tweener offering. It really does blend the performance of some nice power from a game improvement racket, a power racket, but it also has the and the maneuverability of one of those too, but also has the control elements to it, and and a bit more of that touch and feel we mentioned on the 7 in a nice mid-weight package. So it really does go between a player's racket category and a game improvement category, hence the term tweener type frame. And this one has that in spades. It's kind of the original tweeners, the V1 classic, and this V1 Super G mid plus really carries on that. Great feel from this one. Again, we're just finding an enhancement in the feel and control on the ball from all areas of the court, but the same great maneuverability, comfort, control, and a nice dose of power on this one to help get the ball away. It does have a little bit of beefiness to the tip of the racket. That's really going to help you on serves and on those big ground strokes. Put a bit more mustard on the ball and get it away from your opponent. Now, if you want something with a bit more power, this is the way to go. This is the V1 oversize. So it just has an increase in head size. You get longer length main strings, going to launch the ball a bit more, give you a bit more pop. So if you take a more compact, medium to a compact swing, this is a nice racket to add some power, but without losing too much control. So it's a great option right there from Volkl, and it is really, really plush and very silky smooth feeling. Lots of comfort from that one. I love the blue cosmetic they've given the V1 this time around. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.